Hello, you all. It has requested one of the most successful baby-making songs of all time. This woman's work by the one and only Maxwell. Y'all wanted the MTV Unplugged version. Now, don't you dare confuse him with R. Kelly. Let's get right into it. I know some people that do that, and that's a no. That's a no.
The song you're about to do is a song written and produced on an album that came out, I think, 7 or 8 years ago. An artist by the name of Kate Bush. I don't know if you all are familiar with her, but she is the bomb, truly.
See, I always thought he wrote that song. Because he's a beast with a pen himself.
Just make it go away.
That boy good. You better, whew. I still got goosebumps after that one, y'all. Whew. That boy can sing. That boy good. So, you know what? That vocally, that could have been the record. That could have been the studio vocal performance. It was just as perfect. I still got goosebumps going up and down. What is happening here? The song is beautiful. The song is, I think it's one of the most sensual, like I said, successful baby makers in history. It's pure ecstasy, the song. It's pure. I mean, who needs drugs when you just listen to that and just lay back cross-eyed? Honestly, the song is just, it's just wonderful. It's a wonderful, wonderful vocal. It's a masterpiece. It's a masterpiece. His vocals, those runs, his head voice, his falsetto, all of it's just, he killed it. I don't know what else to say. It was a vocally, it was a masterpiece. The music, masterpiece. Just a masterpiece. I mean, goosebumps. Still, what more can you say? His head voice, his falsetto, the tone is just heavenly. Heavenly. The lyrics, just pure sensual, okay? Pure baby making magic, pure ecstasy. I think that pretty much explains it. And as I said in the other video I just did with Louis Miguel, I forgot his name. He's a legend, but in his own right. But I just did, and I was made this point that I'm not particularly fond of a lot of male voices, particularly when they're high, when they're singing higher up, whether it be in the chest or really the head voice or falsetto. I'm not a fan of many male singers when they do that. Mr. Maxwell is one of the ones who, and they do it right. Excuse me. They just do it right. You know what I mean? Just the tone is smooth. It's just right. That's all I can tell you. That's all I can tell you there. He's just one of the dudes that can go up there in the falsetto or head voice, what have you, and just be smooth, be cool, be captivating, and not sound like he's whining, not sound like he's doing something unnatural to him. You know, he's just smooth and just slick with his bad self. And those the melisma, the runs, when he ascended up towards the end, especially, and the way he ended, that ornamentation was just everything. I give this a solid 10.5. Not just a 10, people, but a 10.5. Because when you give me goosebumps with a song that ain't got nothing to do with Jesus, I still got goosebumps. The warm goose, it ain't got nothing to do with the Lord. You know you done something here. Okay, dude is sickening. Thank you for liking and subscribing, and please continue to for more baby making music. I'm sorry, for more of your favorites.